from just a few last touch-ups. Let's have a look at the times after the second and last qualifying session. Our live broadcast ends here for today. We are moving now. The Qatar Motorcycle Corp. While the riders complete their victory lap and return to the Parc Fermé, let's take a look at the final ranking of today's race.
So I'm coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You all have a great day and peace out.